We need some fantasy to live a life in harmony.